you can go over more that way.
They're straight. I'm probably standing right here. You think I'm in the camera view?
You shouldn't be. Right here, you're fine. It's got a wider angle than I thought it was. I feel solid. Ready for these hands?
What'd you say? I don't know. That was
you
good.
You gotta like hit it and like
that was
like
bad,
that.
I think.
Can't do it. I should just take it. For a pitcher, these are quick. For a fielder, probably not.
What I'm saying.
I can't wait till I can throw hard, so I can just get a ground ball, take 2 steps, and just
90.
Like 94 across, like just doing that. I can't wait until I can just take my time across the infield. Like, even just having fun in practice, I can just take my time across the infield, do a shovel step, and get about like 5 feet. Imagine doing that at like the fastest kid in the league. Like, I was like, coach, put me in shortstop. Like, watch, throw a ground ball. Here's what I would do. I would just go.
Just fire.
And then it's like 94 across the infield. Gets him like 5 feet. Like taking that much time too. That'd be sick.
Imagine throwing 94 across the infield. That'd be insane.
That one kid I sent you a video of, he was probably like 17 throwing like 94.
Yeah, I saw that. Those kids would be insane.
Everybody was like, he's like 20. I'm like, he's in high school.
Those kids would be cheating.
Because that was a perfect game, like high school combine thing.
Yeah.
So he was probably, he's 16 to 18 in high school. Like, imagine pulling up to your travel game and there's like a 15 year old throwing like 90 off the mound. Like, how many perfect games do you think that kid's throwing?
Probably a lot.
Like, that's just insane. I probably could have been doing that if I worked like I was now. Because I always played 2 years up from me. Like, I was like 5 playing like 6 and 7 year olds. And so I was still throwing like as hard as they were or harder. Like, I was throwing harder than everybody until college.
Yeah, I bet. Really?
So, like, I just never worked. I was just relying on like just my arm strength and genetics instead of actually working. Because I was like, okay, I already throw harder than everybody else. 90's just gonna come easily.
Yeah, I know. That's. I didn't really think about it. I just thought it would come natural.
Yeah, that's what I thought, but nope. I guess everybody has their peak genetically. Because until I got to college, like even in high school, I threw harder than most people.
Yeah.
If I put in the work when I was like 14 or 15, I could have probably hit like 90 at 17.
Probably could have.
That's why I wish I was still 17 right now and doing this. If I was 17 throwing 90, I'd get drafted at 18.
Oh yeah, easily.
That's why I was like, I don't know. If I could go back to any age, I'd be 17.
My bad. If I go back to any age, it'd be like freshman year.
Yeah. I don't know, probably 16. Like taking like when I hit 84 last week at Tampa 2 weeks ago, 84 like 16, and then 17 hit 90, 18 hit like 93. That's what I would be doing. Now, I would still keep my position though. I like pitching.
What the fuck was that? Dude, my bad, Houston. What in the world? I should have took my... It's not really an excuse. Yeah.
It'd be a two-way.
I should tell you. I mean, I like doing the two-step thing, too, like while I'm doing it.
Yeah. I've just never done it until, like, a couple of days ago.
It's good for the legs, too. I mean,
yeah, because that way I don't rely on, like, all my arm.
Yeah.
I get my legs moving up, too. Legs going like that. Now, it's kind of just like I'm fielding from, like, short or something.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
was way too low.
Oh, actually, I bet.
Nah, just the glove when it gets cold and like the ball, like it's gonna hurt. If it hits me, it's just gonna hurt.
I thought you went like straight down and just jammed it.
Oh, no, that's good.
You gotta get that custom roots here or something.
I know I do. I need to stop slacking.
You should do a 44. I've heard 44s aren't bad and they're kinda cheap.
Is that a type of Marucci or something?
What?
Is that a type of the glove?
No, 44 is their own brand.
Oh.
I think they're like 200, something like that.
They're good gloves?
Yeah. They're just stiffer to break in, so you gotta do like the option where the factory breaks it in a lot.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Do like 90% factory, or like 70% factory, they'll be solid. But they're just a lot stiffer.
My bad. Oh, that net. That looked like it.
It did not.
I thought I was going to be able to reach for it. I'll get it.
I didn't think it was high enough to go.
I didn't think so either. I thought if I didn't catch it, it was going to hit the net.
Did you see how much it went over by?
I
What? On what, the ball?
No, there's like dirt with big grass around it out here.
Huh. Hold on, let me just check my Snapchat real quick. What dirt spots?
Like there, like that.
Oh, probably just shanty being shanty.
Yeah.
Crappy.
Now imagine you get like a line drive and it hits there and just dies.
Ah, that was a little fuck. Damn, out of all the ones that were too high, that one felt good.
I jumped too early and like not enough.
That's not your fault, it's mine. I'm just trying to snap my arm down so I get the most velocity on it. I'm just experimenting. You feel me? You feel me? A little too low. Ah! No. I shouldn't have done that. I should have lobbed it to you. I shouldn't ever try to throw it hard. He's coming home. Round of third. Oh.
Ah. I got it.
Yeah. All right.
That's those Dr. Heenan workouts.
That's like, you want to stand right there and do like two more? That's solid. Feel for it.
Couldn't see.
Oh, that was a bad one.